Thank you so much. That was a J.J. Johnson composition called Shutterbug. Don't know the story behind that. Let me introduce these fabulous players. Kind of a new folks for here. This is Holland Majors, who is a junior majoring in music at UNC Chapel Hill. Holland Majors. Sounds fantastic. Right to my left here, the wonderful Dexter Moses. About to have a very auspicious occasion.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
So my album, New Perspective, is going to be released on September 13th and on September 6th, I believe. Yeah, in Holland's only gig. We're going to have an album release party at Bomb Brothers Eastside in Cary. So you can look on my website. I have everything posted on my calendar. So get your ticket, and I'll be selling CDs there as well.
All right. And I don't know how many of you have heard this young man play the trombone, but obviously after that first solo, we're in for a night of amazing playing. No pressure, Evan. This is Evan Roberson from Greenville, North Carolina. I think somewhere up there, JJ's kind of smiling a little bit on that one.
Hope so.
Yeah. All right, and to his left is Mr. Donovan Cheatham on the drums. And Mr. Aaron Gross on the bass. I guess I have to be Lee Morgan tonight, but it's going to be a task I can't fill. But yes, you may.
Friday the 13th of September, I'm going to be leading my first group here, and you'll see this fine gentleman here as well.
Yeah,
so hope to see you there.
There you go. Well, that's the end of the first set. All right, here's a Lee Morgan tune. The blues are always welcome, and you'll hear a lot of that tonight. This one has a kind of a clever little title. It's called The Double Up, and we'll let you figure out where the double comes from.
Thank you.
Thank you.
double up is in the time. There's no quiz tonight. So we've had J.J. Lee Morgan. This is a well-known and well-revered composition of Joe Henderson called Record of Me.
Thank you.
here doing the piano.
Pain? We'll be right back. way too long on this first set, but there's no stopping us now. There we go. So I hope you packed a snack. It's been such a joy to listen to Evan tonight, and what a welcome addition he is to the group. There's a beautiful composition that J.J. Johnson composed called Lament. It's just one of the most gorgeous and sort of underplayed ballads in the repertoire. So we're just going to have Evan and the trio take you through two choruses of Lament. So you're going to hear quite a bit from Evan and a little bit from the magician back there on the bass, Aaron.
Thank you.
Dexter Moses, Roberson, Donovan Cheatham, and Holland Majors, we'll take a very short break and tell a very short second time.